you know, for most YouTubers, the big money anyway comes through brands, right? Brands are the ones who come and like pay you for your collaborations and all of that. I was always very strategic. I was like, I'm not going to take it up because my approach to YouTubing from day one was, I'm going to turn this into a business. I'm not looking at YouTube itself to be a source of revenue for me, but the community I build out from this channel, how can I monetize that? So with that approach, I feel like my journey was a little different from most YouTubers because, you know, most YouTubers, when they start out, their focus is grow, 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 brand, and then add revenue and then, you know, increase consistency. For me, it was more focused on, you know, strategic content, getting the right brand partners. And so that was my focus to begin with.